of the eight. Tyler Reddick, maybe a surprise this year that he got his first win, but he followed right back up with some big finishes.